Thank you. Like wad up some tissue after she's blown her nose and looked in it in the horror of seeing little speckled pieces of blood in her snot. It was on that rag that she had wadded up, and then she threw it away knowing that that was her life in there, and that her life would never be the same because the world was divided up into four parts. There was the Magus, the Tutor, the Fancor, and the Daria. And the Daria and the Fancor were at war with the Tutor and the Fartals, who I haven't mentioned to this point, because they were the fifth part, who were invisible, and they were all powerful. And they were beyond the worms and beyond the men tied to the wall, who would show worm movies out of their penises, and who had originally been non-existent at all, and they never knew how to make fireworks, or ever rifles, or even... They never knew anybody from Saskatchewan, and they didn't know how to dial the telephone. And they had these Volkswagen buses that they had designed like they were cathedrals of God. And I had flown it so high that I had been able to see the Etruscans, the Bolivians, the Artesians, and the wall hoppers.